burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
These cliffs aren't west. Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. Crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
Leap of faith.
Thank you.
this is new.
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
Shh. I almost make you feel like a little friend.
Promise, Dad, I'll take care of you, Mom.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to our house next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt? Hello?
What are you afraid of?
There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, oh yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.